guys, so today I'm going to show you my back kitchen garden. It's a very small garden. So I've grown a lot of plants in my garden. So first I'm going to tell you about my cucumber plant. And I'll show you their generations. So first, it comes from a small plant. And then it turns into a plant. The first generation. After that, we go to the second generation. It's turning bigger, and you will have small cucumbers inside them, and they are growing. After then, we go to the fourth generation, right over here. This is the fourth generation. And there are a lot of big cucumbers now. And on my other plant, I have two same plant. There's another big one over there. There's it there, over there. So all those cucumbers are growing. This is the one that is still growing. It hasn't grown full. And the other one that I just showed you, it is half grown. So the cucumber starts from a small flower that turns big. And then after that, a small green thing comes out, a green cucumber, small cucumber comes out. And then it goes to a big one. And then the flower will go inside the cucumber and then form into the inside part of it. So I am also showing a chili plant. This is the first generation, and after this it comes that the second generation, then it goes to the third generation. So we are now in a maize plant area, and my neighbors have grown these maize from small plants to this humongous area of plants. So here the maize is coming out because the hair of the maize is coming from the small areas. It will get bigger and then the corn will come out inside the leaves, and then you need to pluck them out.